Master Cormac, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I was stopping to restock my ship when I heard the talented Captain Cook was here. We have a word.
At your service, as always.
I'm looking for a man, Captain Louis-Joseph Gauthier, Chevalier de la Vérendrye.
The explorer? I have heard of him and his illustrious family.
I must see him.
Ah, send my regards. Or not. He sailed east a few days ago on a heading to Anticosti.
Indeed.
I would advise caution.
Oh, I've been there before.
Then, I bid you good fortune. I will be sailing past Conception Bay, should you require further assistance.
Much obliged.
The Grand Master is pleased, Shay, what you did in New York. Yeah, it's only a matter of time now before order is restored.
New York was never orderly, Gist. With hope gone, perhaps.
It couldn't have been easy for you, my lad, but you did what you had to do.
I keep telling myself that.
We're almost rid of the assassins in New York, and it's not as if the Hellcat didn't try to make you wear a pine overcoat. You had no other choice.
I chose to cast my lot with the Templars.
And we are glad you did, Shay. Who knows? Had you not, you might have found yourself at the end of Master Kenway's blade.
Captain Albemarle!
Ah!
Spirit, look, Shane, by killing Hope, you not only saved yourself and half of New York from the assassin's poisons, you also learned the path we must take next. Now our task is simple. Prevent a group of paper skull killers from destroying another city. All in a day's work.
A long day. Guest.
Not to be insensitive, sir, but what did you learn from the departed damsel?
She's cleverer than I even thought. Her whole ruse was to give Liam time to get back to Chevalier. They must have already set sail to a new precursor site.
Determined to the end. I must say, I admire the misguided lass.
I don't. The assassins won't stop their mad quest. They're desperate to find a piece of Eden. Especially now that half of their brotherhood is dead.
There may be an alternate route to the west! Careful, Captain. These waters are closely watched by our enemies. There may be an alternate route to the west!
Be about it. cargo from a wreck over here, sir. Bring dead straight to the...
All sail, she'll take it! Anticosti is famed for its shipwrecks. They likely believe no one would venture into such dangerous waters.
None but fools and madmen, perhaps? Watch out for those icebergs, Captain. Anchor away!
Yeah.
Someone paid the price. Captain's been spitting bile ever since the Frenchman left.
Never trusted that fellow.
I have a shot. Ready to fight.
Don't get your hopes up. I'll keep up with you.
You're on our territory.
In my sights! You can't slip away from us, you mangy dog! I can shoot him! Bells! Bells! He's getting away! Ready to take him down?
I have a clear shot!
There he is!
I have got a good line on him!
Shoot him! Clear shot! Oh. Bells! Bells! He's getting away! Ready to take him down?
These documents are nothing but blasted symbols and nonsense. That French devil was always one for secrets, but he has bound this eye to a great treasure, I'm sure.
Better head back to the bargain.
Resistance is not in your best interest. Desist!
I have as clear a shot as I can get.
Don't give him the satisfaction of slipping away and finding him again!
I have him in my sights.
I can get him from here.
Not to wait till open fire.
Been found.
They've hit us, sir.
Taking heavy damage, sir.
Hold first. We wait for the captain.
Hammered us that time.
You'll have no arguments from me. Set sails! Make haste!
We're overmatched, sir!
King George's men will take care of those pirates. We've got our own battles to fight.
Sir, to the fore! Wave to Lava!
Far closer escape than I'm comfortable with. But we have what we came for.
Then we know where De La Vérendrye's ships are headed?
Not quite. But we have the means to find out. We'll need Cook to interpret these maps.
Then we should set sail for the coast of Newfoundland. right whale!
As we were fishing off Haysboro Line, shooting and hauling and trawling all night, in that windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows it all pulled together. When up jumped a herring, the queen of the sea, says now, old skipper, you cannot catch me. It's the windy old weather, stormy old weather,
ship's making damage!
Master Cormac, I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
I found Levedandry's travel plans. But the devil used some kind of code. I can't figure it out. Maybe you'll have better luck.
How strange. It is a very old cipher. I have seen it once before. I could draw you a map.
Or you could accompany me. Help me find La Vérandry.
An urgent matter, then. Very well. We shall sail together again.
I gather you have some history with our friend La Vérandry?
A history of instant loathing. I should have known not to trust my friends who embraced such a wretch.
My goodness, what could this fellow have done to inspire such enmity? I know him only as one of a family of explorers, extending the boundaries of the known world.
From the brief encounters I've had with him, I can tell you he's an irascible person.
That's a polite way of saying he's a cantankerous bastard.
But do his actions surpass his words?
I suspect history will believe so, my dear Cook.
The actions that enter the history books in any case. Master Cook, how far south have you travelled?
Oh, not far. Only about Nantucket, really.
I knew a man from there, but that's another matter. Have you not even been to the West Indies?
Not yet, but the West Indies are well mapped already.
It takes a strong constitution to survive out here.
You're looking for a challenge, are you?
Well, frankly, yes. My skills are better suited to newly discovered regions like Newfoundland and Labrador.
Say I saw a map. I can't say from where.
A delicate matter. Diplomatic, perhaps.
You get my meaning. On this map, there were lands I think no man has seen. Well, no man from our empire, at least.
A land no man has seen? Where is it?
Did you hear that?
Cannon fire. Deep within the fog.
Could it be de La Vérendrye?
Perhaps. This is a secret expedition. They won't be keen to leave any witnesses to their voyage.
Floating cargo for the taking, sir. Working on it!